But these other songs, My Brother Jake was a hit too. Now that's a sweet song. Is that Paul Rodgers' nicer side?
No, that's me actually.
Did you write the lyrics?
Yeah.
Do you have a brother, Jake?
No. It was written about a friend, a guy called Horace Faith. He was
rings a bell.
Great singer. He had a great... Around the time it was written, we were great friends and we were writing things together. And it was basically a sentiment to him, but I thought my brother Jake sounded better than my brother Horace.
Mm. Yeah, because there's not much rhyming you can do with Horace, and, apart from Doris, I suppose.
Takes to give a whole lot of people some love.